are going to do something a little bit more authentic than singing up there. They're going to come down here and surround one mic. That's what they usually do. When I met them, they play at Sam's Barbecue. And I'm vegetarian, so I never go there. But I found out that there was bluegrass there, so I go there and have a veggie burger and listen to the bluegrass. And that's how I got to see this bluegrass band, and had the brilliant, if I must say so myself, idea that it would be fun to introduce the kids to bluegrass. And I really feel strongly that it's part of my job to introduce them to American music and American folk music, and so that's what we're doing tonight. So here they are, and this group has their very own ethnomusicologist.
Yes.
so fun. And it's free. It's just, you know, for tips. Tuesday nights, you guys. Tuesday nights, free bluegrass. Wednesday nights is blue.